Greetings, friends. Welcome to the last of our Wave 2 Sonic 2 movie figures, and this is Knuckles the Echidna, Wave 2 version. We have Wave 1 joining us right here, but this figure comes with a warp ring, and let's see, 13 points for articulation. Knuckles is one tough echidna with no time for small talk. He's on a mission to find the greatest power of the universe, and actions speak louder than words. Of course, the power they're talking about is the Master Emerald, which we already have because it came with Supersonic. So here's Wave 1 Knuckles, and here is Wave 2 Knuckles. And it does not take a rocket scientist to realize that it is the exact same figure. The only difference we have is a redeco here with the little lightning bolts painted all over his body. And then also the eyes, if we can get a little close up here. Now, the regular Knuckles, of course, has purple eyes, and this new Knuckles has more of a lighter purple, more of an almost pinkish eye color, you know, when he's powering up, and his eyes, that little flash thing, I think is what they were trying to capture, so this is like battle Knuckles here. Another small difference is the number code on the back of the shoe is much higher on the new Knuckles compared to the first one. I hate how they do the number code on the shoe like that. I wish they would just do it on the bottom of the shoe. There's not a whole ton of room on the bottom of Knuckles' shoe, but you know, one thing I didn't point out with Ray the Flying Squirrel is that he has his number code on the bottom of his shoe, and therefore Ray is like the best one of them all. Now Wave 2 Knuckles comes with his warp ring. Very cool. This is an item that was used frequently in the movie, both movies. So it's really, really cool to have that as an accessory. I think probably the main draw of Wave 2 is the accessories being things that they frequently use in the movies, like the warp ring, like Sonic having his map and his little bag, even though the bag didn't really work right, and Tails having his little boomerang and his little backpack, even though the backpack didn't really work right. And then, of course, the Master Emerald, which was the main MacGuffin of the entire movie. So that is pretty neato. Now, here they are, friends, the entire collection of Sonic 2 movie 4-inch figures as of right now. There are 11 figures in total, 6 of which are Sonic. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Are you satisfied with this collection? Is 11 figures enough for you, or do you want to see a Wave 3? And just a quick note, the Wave 1 Knuckles figure video that I posted almost made it to 1 million views. So I would be super happy if this video did just as well, or even better, got to 1 million views. I doubt it'll happen, but if it does, I'll do something extra special. All right, have a fantastic day, and toast.